To my dearest mother, I would like to thank you from the bottom of my heart for everything you have done for me and my siblings. You and Dad have brought us up very well, and I hope someday I'd be a good mother like you. It's unfortunate, though, that Dad was not here to walk me down the aisle today. But I know he is watching us right now and giving us his full blessing. Even if I am now married, I still promise to take care of you when you are old and gray. It is now our turn to give you the love and care you have given us before. Thank you for everything, and I love you.
Dear Mom and Dad, I am very happy and excited as I enter the next stage of my life. I've spent excruciating hours, days, trying to find the right words to describe my feelings towards you. But I have failed each time. I have failed not because I'm not trying or don't know, but because there are no words that would adequately describe and give justice to the gratitude, the respect, the love, and admiration I have for you. I don't say this often enough, but I love you. And most of all, thank you.
Sometimes, not often enough, we reflect upon the good things, and those thoughts always center around those we love. And I think about those people who mean so much to me, and for so many years have made me so very happy. And I count the times I have forgotten to say thank you, and just how much I love you.